I can't even call that a f-
You want me in?
Finish this quick!
Not even worth my time.
Oh, calm down. It's just steam.
Really? Oh, I get it. Mount Killeros is melting the bottom of the glacier.
Of course, of course. The heat and the cold are engaged in a feudal war. Just like someone I know.
Why not worry about the path you're taking?
The path I'm taking?
Oh, hot!
Wait, beneath this ice...
is boiling hot water.
How can you be so calm right now? One false step and we're poached!
Probably.
If you don't slip... you won't die.
For the Reaper, you're certainly optimistic.
Where's that famous apathy of yours today, Mogulu?
Who cares about apathy? Especially when I got friends as depraved as you! The sky... the snow... it's all red. So this is a scarlet night.
Pretty strange. Isn't it?
It's amazing. It's not like I'm happy about it or anything.
If you're worried about Laffy or Celica, you don't need to be. I was just wondering what makes the moon turn so red.
They say the Crimson Moon is a gate to beyond, and is proof of humanity's sins.
A sign of sin, huh? Maybe the moon drinks up the innocent blood spilled by the wicked.
My! would take a wicked mind indeed to come up with something like that.
Please, don't say such frightening things.
A scarlet night occurs whenever a full moon is in a certain position. The land and the moon pull at each other, and Earth Pulse energy spills into the sky, turning it red.
Yes, and the amount of power is said to create enough mana to affect even an Empyrean.
So that's why the ritual is done on a scarlet night.
But the world of humanity is violent, and the Earth Pulse is stained with all the blood spilled throughout history. So Rokuro's theory might have hit a little closer to the truth than expected.
Oh, a wild guess hits the mark.
Don't get used to it.
It sure does look grim, though.
Yeah.
Feel a powerful Earth Pulse flowing inside it.
It looks like we can reach the core from there.
If you want to live, get out of my way.
Thank you. I'll end this quickly.
Sorry to cut you down. On to battle!
Was that supposed to be a joke? Looks like you want to die.
If you fall asleep, we're leaving you.
Well then, let's move on.
Looks like you want to die.
Thank you.
Move it or die! If you want to live, get out of my way.
You'll be facing Shigure soon.
Yeah, not long now. I know this is a weird time to bring this up, Lafayette, but there's something I've been meaning to ask you.
All right, ask away.
I knew you'd say that. So, how was your bath in Mercio?
Huh?
You went in with Velvet, right? Just between us guys. What was it like?
Well, what are you getting at, Rokuro?
Let me in on this, too. It'll be our secret.
Not you too, Aizen!
There's nothing to be ashamed of. There are just certain times in life when you need to find your resolve and seize the opportunity. We just want to know what your resolve got you.
Right. It's like a test.
Stop it! I didn't go into the bath with her!
Now that's a shame. That might have been your one shot. Once you're all grown up, you won't be able to get away with it.
That's why I didn't do it. I'm tired of Velvet treating me like a little kid.
Bravo!
You passed the test.
Right. You don't need me to watch over you anymore.
Why did you laugh like that?
We're just happy that you're growing up.
I don't understand you two. If you're just gonna pick on me, go away.
We're sorry, but I really needed that. Laughter's good for the soul.
Rokuro,
Were you feeling tense?
You wouldn't think it, huh? But now I can fight like I always do. I owe you, Lafayette.
Yeah, don't worry about it.
Looks like the next test is yours.
Yeah. Lafayette, Aizen, watch me prove myself.
Rokuro, how do you think Shigure will move against us?
He's not really the imaginative type. He'll be out in the open, waiting for us.
You'll be rust on my blade!
In my way.
It's the perfect place for a flanking attack.
You better be ready. We don't need to worry about an ambush. Shigure is waiting for us ahead.
Worth my time.
You're fighting the Reaper. Get away! Go wide open!
But I'm this close!
I won't miss! Form Zero! Thunder!
We're finished here. Let's go.
Don't get overconfident.
Sorry to cut you down.